ವಾದಾಪಿ ಗಣಪತಿಂ ಭಜೆ ಕಂ ವಾದಾಪಿ ಗಣಪತಿಂ ಭಜೆ ಕಂ ವಾದಾಪಿ ಗಣಪತಿಂ ಭಜೆ
ಸ್ವರೂಪ ವಕ್ರತುಂಡ ಗಡಿಗ
I'm so grateful to the Lord. He gave me the best of the thing, that is music. And of course, He gave me the brain also to learn properly with the great masters and thought about. And that everything is His blessings only, but I am happy. What all the things which I am sang here, I don't know. I don't know anything. But this is masters, my mother and father, help. They are with me, my masters, gurus are with me, that's why I could do that. And it's not that, you know, one thing the children has to understand. Within one day or two days, you can't do it. The proper practice, daily, all the things you take it. You know, I have seen a lot of great people doing in sports as well as anything. They are day by day, hours they practice. Then only something will come. You know, we have to practice a lot. Then only something on the stage we can perform it. Otherwise, you know, it is not an easy thing. And one example I will tell you, Kanagangi Raga. Kanagangi Raga, I told you, you know, number one, first raga. And in that particular raga, Tyagaraja Swami, the great composer, one of the great composers, that is Dikshidhar and Shama Shastri and Tyagaraja Swami, and of course Swati Trinal, everybody. And the Tyagaraja Swami, that particular kriti, in Kanagangi is there. But I never heard that, you know, that particular kriti sang by the other people. But I thought, why? Why he written for? To keep in the book or keep in the store? I tried my levels for 3 years to learn little about that Kanagangi. 3 years. It's not joke, you know, it's a fact I'm telling you. Some people may say that that is your capacity, that you took 3 years. You may say that. But I know that pain about how much I took it for mastering that. Mastering means to perform on the stage. Shri Ganamatam Bhajamyakam Shri Ganam Chindidata Paladam Shri Ganamatam Bhajamyakam Bhajamyakam.